Tripadvisor came out with a list of the top breakfast spots in the city of Norfolk. If you're looking for a place to try out for brunch tomorrow, listen up. The list is made up of 15 restaurants in Norfolk. The top 5 restaurants are on your screen. Coming up in the top spot on the list is Diag in the Selden Market. Popular spots like Charlie's Cafe, Baker's Crust, The Stock Pot, and Granby Bistro all made the top 15. You can find the whole list at wavy.com.